Guy in LA said, my wife took a bus here to Vegas. She met somebody on the bus who knew you and your son. I mean, well, you know a lot of how to
well, you know what? Being black and knowing a lot of black people, and really now the Mexican people, I love the Mexicans. They work hard. They take their kids to the Dodger game. They take their grandfather to the boxing. I mean, you know, we start. I wish we started doing more like that. Then I went to Mexico one time with Chris Arreola and saw the Mexicans, man. We just had a ball. I mean, everybody was line was long. The place was so loud. I like that shit, man. So I like the Mexicans. I mean, I get along with my wife. My white friends are cool. Black friends are cool. Mexican friends are cool. And I'm cool. Asian friends are cool. We have so much fun. I love them more, way more than love me. I love them. I ain't lying. And being with Floyd Mayweather, we hang out together. Never been with all the different fighters we got. We got so many great fighters. Ken Chaka, Danny Garcia. We got fighters, man.
Adrian Broner, Lucas Matisse. Marcus Maidana now.
Guess who's going to be the champ of the world on real soon? That big, tall, black motherfucker, Deontay Wilder.
Ooh. Knocking everybody out.
Man, 29-0, 29 knockouts, and he just got with us. He's so happy. My son met him in L.A. last 2 weeks ago. At, by the way, we took him to the ghetto and showed him the real gangbangers and all that shit.
What, he don't happen in Louisiana?
No, not like this. We got some motherfuckers be shooting.
Took him to Inglewood?
I took him to Inglewood, that's right. Holly Park, sold-out crowd playing softball. That big black motherfucker walked up there, Deontay Wilder. And he had a ball with everybody. Nice to everybody and everybody. And we just like people who, like Adrian Bonner when he first came. That's how he came out when he first came to us.
So how crazy will be your charity basketball in December now that Floyd wins again and you have all these champions?
Well, Floyd, Brandon, you hear that question, Brandon? Floyd probably bring Justin Bieber to the celebrity
Justin
game.
Bieber?
Yeah, Justin Bieber. Because it's big, and I ain't know he want to make it real big. We'll move to a better lake, a bigger place, you know, like
Let us
college.
Know. We'll
yeah, yeah. And I'm so happy for both of y'all because you guys are all right. Your jumper's cool, and you just doing your thing. You just keep on.
Got to play again, Sam.
Yeah, we're going to do it again one day. And I'm so happy that you guys just keep on doing it. I swear to God. But you Mexicans, man, and the people who are Spaniards or whatever, they're just good people to me. They treat me good all the time.
Sam, how come no one asked Floyd about the belt? It was made out of pure gold.
The new belt.
Yeah, someone, I don't know. They told me it's worth about $200,000.
You didn't ask.
I didn't get to the microphone in time. But
you'd have been good because you're good. He loves you. Loves you too. See, Floyd's the real deal. And I mean, see, I knew Muhammad Ali. So I was around Ali. So I was a young buck trying to figure out what I would do my life, playing baseball and hanging out. But I never thought I would get. We got involved with Vernon Forrest. Vernon Forrest was our first fighter.
Vernon Forrest
kept telling me he can whoop Sugar Shay. So I kept saying, man, Al, can you help him? I kept saying, man, what do you want? What does he want? I said, you got to help Al. We got to help the man. He had a career as our contract was jacked up. And after that, when we did it, it shocked the world. He said he could whoop him. And he whooped him.
Last question is that for me. Do you miss the music at all? I know you're non-boxing. Which one do you prefer? Which one do you
We're
like
in the music. We still do the music business. We do Lil Wayne. We do Chris Brown. We all the big shows. But the fight business is so much, so good chance to deal with the people. And I love dealing with the people. The people have made me feel so good. I mean, you'll never believe how good I feel when I say hi to people and hug people, take pictures with people, mothers, sons, daughters. It's fun, man. Life is too good.
There you have it. Sam Watson, the one and only. Stay tuned. VisitReport.com. Melissa Black reporting. Thank you.